Arcona uses SLAM technology. We consider the implementation of this technology, in terms of recognition and position tracking to place our objects, to be the most relevant and to make the user's experience more realistic and interactive. It is reported on the official tweet of the company Arcona Ecosystem. SLAM, Simultaneous Localization and Mapping, makes it possible for the machines to understand their surroundings through visual input and is widely used in robotics and self-driving vehicles, allowing the machines to localize and navigate in the unknown scenes and also simultaneously build 3D maps. Details in the description under the video.